Have you heard the claim in the yoga world that we shouldn't jump back straight into plank pose with straight arms, but we should instead always jump into chaturanga right into bent elbows? It tends to be a super widespread claim. The idea is that jumping into straight arm plank is injurious for shoulders, wrists, low back, things like that. What do you think about that, Travis?
I think it's silly.
Why?
The reason that they give is that you shouldn't jump and land on your legs straight.
Like if I were to do a jump, like I shouldn't do this.
Yeah, you should absorb the force better by bending your knees.
That's the analogy, right?
Yeah, but this isn't the same thing that we're talking about with this jump back.
That's right. Why is? Do you want me to demo it? Let's see.
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
So the analogy would be that it's safer to land bent elbows, right?
Yes. Like that. But.
Yeah.
It is not the same. What would be the same would be if you did a kneeling fall. So Jenni's going to show a kneeling fall.
So a shy land bent?
Yeah. Whatever. Yeah.
So the idea is that this
is
safer, right, than landing with straight elbows?
Yeah. And that's true. But that's not what's happening when you're jumping back.
That's right.
There is no impact on the upper body.
They don't hit like this.
No, right? They're stationary. They're planted as the legs.
Yeah, what hits?
Yeah.
Where's the impact?
So it just doesn't make sense. It's not the same thing, and don't have to worry about it. Thanks.